Okay.
Pretty big, maybe. What else?
Okay.
Yeah, I had a warrior's worth of wisdom hung in the air. I knew then what my future held. What else do you have here?
Oh, fuck
you. Some of these are great. Like, some of you actually said perfect wisdom.
He's a happy bear.
So by the way, what you call it? Stay morning show 5:40 for you interested parties.
I'm just going
to
kick it out on there, man.
Close to the after.
Oh yeah.
My Cupid doll one was a good one, but just throwing it out there. I guess the rule about NaNoWriMo openers is not. It's not necessarily one sentence. Ideally, it is. Yeah, okay. It's not. Woodmuff is my favorite NaNoWriMo tweeter, and apparently you can make it only one sentence. So, NaNoWriMo openers. NaNoWriMo openers. All you do is come up with the best gibberish nonsensical line for a hypothetical novel and then tweet it. And then have things like that. And you can do that literally for the entire month of November. People, throw a mustache, write some name on my little openers, make this your month. That's all I'm saying. All right, fan morning show at 5:40 with Gene Roddy Alexander and Colony. I'll be on after Thursday night football. And what's that being fun? Kind of fun. Till then, see you later, guys. Bye. KDKAFM 2020 Sports Update.
Radio.
That's fucking nice. That's 2-4 racks, I think.